Phone bar.
Airport, and we're gonna pick up Ed, and it's gonna take you around the Lowlands Festival.
Well, look at Festival Caravan.
Well, don't go too fast, forget it. We're off heading to Lowland Festival, which you're gonna meet some brilliant bands. It's gonna take us about 7 hours to get there, which actually in Israel, funny enough, you can get from the center, not even more, you can get from Haifa to Elat, which is almost the north to the south, 7 hours. Can you imagine how little Israel is? And that's the way we're gonna do from Cologne to Lowland Festival.
There are two different kind of people in the world. People that like Elvis and people that like Beatles. Now, people that like Beatles can like Elvis, but people that like Elvis and like Beatles. But there is one point where you have to decide which you like most.
Where are you people? Where is the festival? Is next to the sea, so look at that. We got a good view, and that's what's really matter. We put our van here, caravan. The boys are trying to do what they're trying to do. They've been trying to do it for hours now. I'm all wet, but hey, look. I'm getting wet, and I do not like to get wet, so do it quickly. This is my first walk. Midday, we just arrived. The place is packed, well done. Seems like people are really going for it, having a good time. Yo, yo, check it out. Hello, girls, are you right? I think they are. Oh, good hairstyle. Do you see that blue hair over there? I think I've seen more than enough, and I think, oh, it's that time. I don't have a watch, but I know that's the time to meet Veruca Soul. Come on, let's meet the girls. All right, here they are. We've got Veruca Soul. Hello, girls. Hi, I'm Eden. Nice to meet you.
I'm really good. What's your name?
Louise.
Hi, Louise. Hi, I'm Nina. Nice to meet you.
So what's your first impression out of Lowland Festival?
It's raining.
Very rainy.
But I'm wearing my sunglasses anyway.
Hey, that's rock and roll, isn't it? Have you got any naughty sort of festival story to tell me?
We got in big trouble at a festival in England for stealing a golf cart and trashing some furniture with a bunch of other bands, running over people, ruining a bunch of shrubbery or whatever. Yeah, we got fined.
Picnics were demolished.
We demolished a lot of picnics on this golf cart. It was really fun.
Our reputation might have been blemished by that experience.
Yeah.
What do you miss the most at home?
I miss my boyfriend.
Oh no, he's not with you.
No.
Now my heart is breaking. No.
You know that song? Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. I don't know what song that is.
It's like some traditional song.
I don't know.
All right, girls, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Life on the stage.
Thank you.
Try and wake the audience up. I think it's a bit rainy for them.
Yeah, we're gonna try.
You know, all audiences, especially in Holland, want to rock no matter what the weather is.
So let's rock.
They're ready to rock. They're expecting the rock.
Oh my god, taxi, you should call a taxi. Safe backstage. Home sweet home. Well, I'm sick of sitting down. I think it's about time to meet our little neighbors. It's Pavement. Hello! Tour bus. MTV one. I have my friends. Come to my little humble little place and we have a nice drink. Do you get homesick on the road all the time?
I do, yes. I have a little cottage in Kentucky that I miss dearly. So,
yeah. A little cottage.
Yeah, it is.
He's making good money.
Yeah. I miss my three square meals a day.
Yeah.
I miss my bed.
Yeah.
I have a nice bed.
So just one more question before I let you off. I mean, you're a bunch of guys in a bus traveling for months and months.
Ten.
No girls. What do you do?
Well, you play cards and Monopoly and Scrabble and watch bad Irish comedy on video.
I would ask you something really rude, but I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, okay.
Do you have groupies?
Yeah, we do. But they're not really too smart, so they can never really find us. They're always like, there's probably about 1,000 of them out there. They're looking for the backstage and stuff now, but they never, you know, occasionally we'll bump into one.
And then
at
what?
At the like beer stand or whatever.
And then screaming, shouting, yeah, pulling your t-shirt.
Yeah, we just find a place to make out for a little while. And, you know, then we like go about our business of the day.
Come on, baby.
Because your cheeks have lost their luster. You know your cheeks have lost their luster. You know your cheeks have lost their luster. Goodbye, but also hello. It's in how you inflect the bark in the dog, and you got a guardian in the capital's S. It's followed by a T. It's probably
right. It's evening time. The night is up. The stars are not out. We can't see them because it's all cloudy. But all the people over there are having a good time. They're walking everywhere. It's them. The lights are on. Maybe I'll go for a walk later on, have something to eat. But mainly it's relaxing. But don't you worry, because tomorrow we'll be up very early. We'll be walking. We'll be seeing what this festival has to offer. So until tomorrow, as we say, my country, Laila Tov. Good night. Second day of the festival. I think it's about time to go out there, check out what these people have been doing all night, what they've been up to, how have they been sleeping, see what this day is going to bring us. All right, here we go. Come on. People, people, Deutschland. Cool people, where are you?
I'm trying to be cool.
Ah! Hello, Tiger. Hi. Can I ask you something?
Why? Yeah, of course you can.
See, oh, thank you very much. You look very clean. Did you sleep here at night?
Yeah.
Did you camp?
Yeah.
How did you manage to look so neat?
I had a shower.
Hot chick. And she's got more hair than me. Lucky, lucky girl. Come on, I need to have a good time. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. Tell me, honestly, yeah? You sort of look at yourself and say, I look handsome.
Yeah, I reckon.
Yeah, good boy. Come here. Oh, there's nothing like a good pee in the morning. It's pretty stinky. Come on then. Come on, boys, don't be shy. What do you expect out of the Dutch festival then? You haven't had in any other festival?
Chocomel.
Chocomel?
Yeah, it's the Dutch chocolate milk.
Are you into chocolate?
Just in Holland.
Okay, do you have groupies that follow around you, like everywhere you go and stuff?
No.
Yeah.
We have one fan in Italy and one fan in England. That's enough for us.
It's more than enough.
They come on alternating nights.
A place I'd like to go when you get there, man. There's a place I know you've been. So why can't you get on in? Baby, why don't we? Baby, why don't we? Why don't we? There you are, and here I stand, trying to make you feel my man. I'm ringing the doorbell in your mind, but it's like from the outside. You don't live there anyway, but I'm not gone at all.
Did you woke up this morning and you said, world, I feel special today?
Well, I had a headache.
I really want that candy. Come here. With the camera, I can do everything. Can I taste this? We're doing a food tasting. So did you wake up this morning and you said, world, I feel special?
No, I thought, where's my tent?
That's very good. Thank you. Okay, so for this food we give... Thank you very much. Oh, yeah, that is definitely, definitely a hard, long night. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Did you wake up this morning and say, I feel special?
I woke up this very morning and I thought, I'm the hero of the day.
Yay! Well done. That is excellent. Well done. Have fun, my friend. Right, so here we are again.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Nice festival?
Just got here.
Oh, really? Just now?
Yeah, yeah.
Give me a good naughty festival story. A good one, saucy one, really. You know, something juicy.
Something juicy, yeah. And saucy.
Yeah, that's a lot to ask.
I had a good vegetarian falafel once with a very juicy tomato sauce on it.
Yeah,
keep in here. This little.
Hold it. I'll show you.
Oh, that's good. That's, you need the festivals, you know. Keep your aura protected from any energy, some strange people.
Crazy energies around, definitely crazy energies. Are you very into energies and all of that? Yeah, thank you. Well done. Are you very into energies?
Of course we are. There are many energies, and crystals are one of them. You got to pick your energies, haven't you, like your favorite bands. Be careful which ones you get into.
Why is that?
Well, sometimes the wrong energy can get into you as opposed to you getting into it, and then it's kind of like a difficult situation.
Yeah.
I think everybody knows sort of what a good energy is. You know, love's a good energy.
When the sun goes down. So what are you doing on a Saturday night?
I'm drinking beer.
Yeah.
I'm rock and rolling.
Now you tell me how I look with purple hair.
Oh, it looks crazy! Yeah!
Yeah.
So you let him tell you to wear this ridiculous thing because you work in a big fund. Right then, now let's see how the other half lives. Shall we go into the camper side? I reckon we should get deep inside. All right, you coming with me?
Right. It is stinky.
Probably that. You leave it outside, my friend. You don't put it in your tent. You see this bag? These people actually wake up in the morning, the night, you know, the day to go to the festival. And the man says to the wife, "Darling, did you pack our little flags before we go into Lowland Festival so we can hang them?" Well, it's been a definitely good night in Lowland Festival. Hello! I've met some wicked people, some really cool, fantastic people. Everyone are gonna go ahead and party, but me, I'm gonna crash. See ya. Sunday morning. People are swimming, having their bath, not the normal way, but then again, it's great. Me, I'm just waking up, having my pineapple cocktail, help me waking up. That's what I call delicious, delicious coffee morning. It's time to see what's going on out there, all the people, Sunday morning, what they're up to. Come on then, off we go. I wonder what do people do on a Sunday?
Oh,
check
it out.
Hello.
Hi. We should go for something more relaxing.
This was not a good idea.
Why did I do that? How are you guys?
Fine, thank you, Edith. How are you?
Not bad at all, Mark. Not bad at all. What about you, my friend?
I'm amazing, thank you very much.
Now listen, you see that view behind you? I had to look at that for 3 days. Do you fancy a bit of a ride with the lifeboat guard people over there? Yeah, come on, let's get. Let me show you around. Come on. Do you have any festival crazy story to tell me?
We all got drunk, and then one night we were all on a bus, and it was we'd just been to the prod, been out with the prod to their party in Oslo or something. There were Skunks, all the Freaks, and Nick Cave all on a bus, all singing California Dreaming. while Nick Cave was dancing in the arm with Skid. And then we all went back to the hotel room, but once we got into the room with Jim Rose and his wife, everyone thought, quick, run away, they're going to do something to us.
Why?
It got a bit scary.
Why?
Because
they're freaks. Are they? Are they for real?
They are for real.
Really?
If you want to go there, they will take you in any direction you want to go.
No way. Which
is why you kind of, when it gets to the bedroom,
you
have to say,
bye. Last night with a brilliant ending. The weather getting warm, it's a shame just now. It's been great fun. Right now, it's time to take off all the stuff and drive back to London. I'm not doing anything, you did all by yourself. That was a hell of a drive, wasn't it, on the ferries? Nearly home, nearly got there! Here we are, we're coming in, baby, we're home. Out of here, I am out, I'm home, baby, I'm home!
Summer festivals are sponsored by Stimerol Chewing Gum.